true story from Lisa, a Bayshore caregiver. Margaret doesn't like to soak in the tub, but she does like to sing. So I distract her by bringing her tea and singing with her while she bathes. The things we do. A true story from Robert, a Bayshore caregiver. After I'd get Jack's lunch ready, we'd sit at his back window and birdwatch together. Sometimes he'd share memories of being a tail gunner during the war. The stories he would tell. The things we do. A true story from Phyllis, a Bayshore caregiver. Bob is wheelchair-bound and finds it hard accepting help. He told me during the war they'd put their guns down at 3 p.m. for a cup of tea. So now, that's our daily routine, the things we do. A true story from Georgina, a Bayshore caregiver. Rose has dementia and used to be frightened when I arrived, so I placed a post-it note with my name on it where she sits. Now she looks forward to my visits and greets me by name, the things we do.